footsteps traveled far to little shadows on the wall, a strangely colored boy.